What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Mirage. Thank you all for the support on the last video. Absolutely amazing stuff. This game's really hitting off and the quality is absolutely amazing. So yeah, I mean, let's get straight back into it. Oh, it's just like the old school stuff. Remember, like, the loading screen. Are we following
you? May I speak to you in confidence?
You know you can.
I overheard Mentor Rayhan speaking to an emissary earlier. Mentor Rayhan asked if we may come under attack for dealing with rebels in Baghdad. Are we safe here at Alamut?
I do not know. But I pity the people who attack this nest of eagles. How goes the watch?
Nothing happening at all on Alamut. And I am so hungry. We did not make it to the main canyon.
Excellent. We will start there. Thank you.
Oh my god.
Come, Nur. Follow me.
Are you looking forward to your initiation?
Yes. It feels like I have been preparing my whole life for this.
I could not sleep the night before my ceremony. Some excitement and a small bit of fear, if I am to be honest.
We all fear the unknown. But a greater unknown awaits on the other side of initiation.
You speak of the Order.
I see them as...
Oh, got halfway through. Just gonna stop you right there. Yeah.
This is Mahja.
Magnificent.
Soon, you shall have one of your own.
Fulath introduced me to an eagle named Enkidu. He said we have much in common, and not in a complimentary way.
Eagle's like, follow me. Something.
Follow me.
Ah, more rope, Ben. Let's go. Oh, God, this is... Oh.
Find a place to hide.
What is this place? We must be near the camp. We have the element of surprise.
Be ready.
Stop making so much noise.
Just gonna take you out. Gonna take you out.
Quickly.
Good night.
I am behind you.
We must strike fast.
Agreed.
Oh god.
We must wait for the right moment.
Absolutely, good sir. Nice. Take him out.
Do not make a noise.
Come here. I gotta remember how to do it. Oh, stabby. Come on.
Do not give up. Keep fighting. Remember your training.
Oh, yeah. Professionals.
Not like the wooden targets, is it?
It is not that. This sword.
What of it?
Mercenaries from Baghdad use these weapons.
We must warn the others.
So they're coming over from Baghdad? Maybe they're paid mercenaries.
Mercenaries from Baghdad.
How do you know?
Basim recognized the make of the sword. I believe him.
Bring him in.
Come closer, my man. Come closer.
How do you know these men were from Baghdad?
Growing up on its streets, I have seen their weapons many times. And closely.
Behind every mercenary is a man who gave them their orders.
Yes, and we must act if we are to learn who that is. We will return to Baghdad, seek Ali ibn Muhammad's help.
Ah, of course. Sahib is Zanj. He is a dangerous and delusional fool.
Maybe so, but he is one of our only allies in Baghdad. We need him, and we need his men.
I will go back to Baghdad.
Go to Ali. Find out if the order sent those men.
I will.
وفقك الله.
وفقك الله.
وداعا. أراك لاحقا.
Guess we're not finished yet with the train. Oh, we're meditating.
Assalamu alaikum, Basim.
I must see Al-Hassan. He awaits me.
Ah, so we're able to do the jump now. Keep going. Why, hello there.
How are you feeling on this auspicious day?
It is strange, Al-Hassan. My head is calmer than I believed it would be. I thought I would be a stormy sea inside, but I am calm and quiet.
Because you have dedicated yourself to your training and left nothing to chance. Here, Basim. You have earned this. It is a great honor. I suspect you understand that.
Roshan and the others are waiting for me. Madam. And thank you, Al-Hassan.
Whereabouts we gotta go? We gotta go this way. Yeah, this is a beautiful game. It's really nicely made. And
this is a big day for him.
Are we through here?
How are you feeling?
Ready to make the leap.
I wish you to know it has been an honor to watch you walk your path. As a novice, and as a man.
I am grateful to you for leading the way before me.
I am honored.
Come, your new robes await.
Now, I'm a bit concerned because none of them have fingers.
They suit you well. Come, it is time.
The infamous finger snippy.
How did you feel on that day so long ago?
I felt afraid. My palms were slick with sweat and my knees were shaking.
Yeah, this would be a scary thing to have done, man. I don't know about you guys. Let me know if you would do it if you had the
old... I cannot imagine you being afraid.
Allow me to share a secret with you on this important day. To have courage means to act in the midst of feeling great fear.
My heart's just beating thinking about it.
Basim Ibn Ishaq, are you ready to leave your life behind and walk the path of shadows?
I am.
Are you ready to give up who you once thought you were? Ready to sacrifice everything you held close?
I am.
Never forget the tenets you have sworn to uphold. Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent. Hide in plain sight. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Then, out of the dark, you will come into the light. And from the light, you will return to the dark.
Got it.
Basim Ibn Ishaq, you now follow in the Eagle's path.
You have died and been reborn. Now, fight me as your equal. Letting your anger take over again.
You have trained me well, Roshan.
Get a slice of that.
Well done.
Sorry, Tony.
Oh, jeez, no.
No. Do
not strain. Save your strength.
He traveled unprepared. Left Baghdad in a hurry.
Here. Drink.
Ali. He is gone. They took him in the night.
They?
The Order. Bring him to my tent.
If Ali is gone, we are blind. The Order has put a fog over Baghdad and their movements.
We must go to Baghdad.
Roshan, Dasim, go with Fulev. Leave at once.
Oh, we're going back. Get those pigeons. Oh, we're riding on camelback. Oh, yeah. Home sweet home, I guess. Well, how long has he been gone for?
Basim, we should keep moving.
I would like to look around first, if I may. Baghdad and its surroundings call to me.
Very well, but do not be long. There will be much to do once we reach Harbiya.
Look for a lattice-covered courtyard near Shara's mosque. That is where Noor was gathering his information. That is where we will be.
Oh yeah, bit of free roam, guys. Let's go and have a bit of fun. You get to ride the camel.
Now, where does my heart take me?
Oh, the camels run so fast. Oh my goodness. Oh, you gotta hold it down. Oh my goodness, get out of the way. Oh, so this is the map. Okay, cool. That's the palace. We've got so much to go through. What's this? Okay, so we're literally just going there for now. If you guys are playing this on a monitor, you'll learn to appreciate the graphics. Oh, we're on a speed limit here. I thought somebody was talking on an intercom.
Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed.
That. I'm guessing I can't get off the camel yet. I don't think I can anyway. I don't know if the town seems more quiet. Metal factory. Oh, nice. Okay.
Show me the path ahead.
There's the blacksmith. Okay, so
Harkin would be trapped. The Sahib Al Surta.
What see you, my friend?
From Baghdad, are riddled with bandits. Venture there only at your own risk.
Trying to get off this camel is like.
Yola!
Got to be far more pleasant than some postings.
Is there not a way to get off the camel? Oh, it's dismount. Like that. Awesome, let's go. Oh. The horse there, that doesn't like to Oh, door's gonna be opened. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Go up this way. Where are we going? The map here. What did I mark? Blacksmith, bureau. Marked a waypoint here, yeah, right. Oh, yeah.
So this is a Hidden One's bureau. I expected some sort of hovel.
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim. Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
Nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he is in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something!
Oh. What have you found, mate?
Seems Noor mapped out this very district. Marked the factory's area to the north.
What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following up on.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulav and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
Okay, so I guess we just need to go to, no, whatever they said. Investigation, unveiling cases. Cases need clues, be unveiled. Oh, awesome. I love that. Like crime scene investigation, but like, you know, for the old times. What's this? Okay, so suspected that the order is behind that. Is this prison clue not found? Nur, so we gotta go find Nur. Beshi. Nur. Well, we obviously wanna go find Nur. Alright, let's rock and roll. Do we have coins? I wonder. What we got? Inventory. Okay. We can get our swords and we can... Oh, so we haven't got anything from what we got before, I guess? Skills! How many skill points do we have? What's this? Phantom, kickback. That looks cool. Auto collect. That's pretty cool. Don't know why. But I want to go for these two. I like the fact that I can kick someone back because I'm like, you know, sorting that out. Oh wait, what, you want me to talk to him? Or her?
Is there anything more you can tell me about the Sharia district? Why would it be of interest to Nur?
The people there are in quiet support of the rebels. Common folk, workers, merchants. Come to think of it, Nur did make mention of a new contact, a merchant. It may be this merchant dwells in Ashara, among the dying leather factory workers.
I will keep an eye out for a stall.
Yeah, okay, we're looking for a leather stall then. That's good to know. Okay, so... pretty much want to go and have a little look around, I think. What's on the map? What we got here? Animus! We don't want the Animus store. What's this? Enigma? Gear chest? Metal factory? Follow no. Okay. So, let's follow the Nur lead then, shall we? I think that's probably a good lead to go for, considering we need to find out where... what the issue is. Oh, nice. Trader services. No.
It wasn't Sajjad that led it. It was me.
Yeah, for some reason I couldn't understand why I couldn't run. Locate area, find nearest lead. Is something about a stand or a stall, I think. Let's find somebody to speak to, eh? Mm. I didn't play this side approach group 3.
All are encouraged to keep their permanent clothes and their valuables closer.
At the dying factory, where's that? Not there. Oh no, is it in this direction? Oh, it is! I knew I was in the right direction.
Go away!
Let's use the eagle.
Let us get a wider view.
Oh, is that it? There it is. The eagle speaks the truth. Let's go.
Our scholars advise that the
fine
point towards flooding on the banks of the Tisla this season.
I think the parkour is amazing. It brings back memories. Exactly how it used to be. We're looking for his contact. Yeah, there's gonna be something in here. Nearby cases. Merchant in Shiri. Okay. Let's have a little look up here. Oh my god, he's climbing a wall. Down there looks the more feasible choice. There we are, perfect.
Just a moment. Derwish! Basim? Azizi! I thought you were dead! I feared the same. What are you doing here? You! Your clothes! You are one of them now. How?
A hidden one. Under Roshan's guidance.
Oh, forgive me. This is all too much. When I did not find you among the dead, I hoped that somehow you had escaped. I spent many nights praying for your life, praying that you found safety. Today, Allah has answered me.
I am not worthy of your prayers.
What happened that night was not your doing. It was the doing of evil men. You know this. It is why you have chosen to walk this path. It is why I have found my way to Baghdad. Ali ibn Muhammad is brash and sees himself a great hero of prophecy. I loathe the man, but we fight a common enemy. One I must help defeat if my soul is to one day rest.
So it is true. You are the rebel merchant who was helping Nur.
What has become of him?
He clings to life, but he is safe among our people. I am to continue his work, and hunt Baghdad's oppressors. Ali was helping Nur get closer to one such man. But as you may know, he has since disappeared.
He hasn't disappeared. He has been captured, a fate shared by many rebels of late.
Do you know where he is being held?
He was taken to the Khorasan Gate guardhouse. But that was weeks ago. You even leave like they do.
It is good to see you again.
Just watch yourself. You may be in better hands, but I'm still a nagging old man. And Basim, if ever you are feeling a little thievish, come see me. I could use your help. For a good cause, of course.
Of course, mate. For a good cause, right? Find Bishi. I'm gonna get all the information we need to find Bishi. What does he look like? He works in the upper harbor. Actually, I need to take off that marker. That's doing my head in. Okay. Let's go to find Bishi then. Oh, I'm swimming. It's alright, I'll dry off in like 5 seconds. Oh, food. Others full? Okay. Ah, rope burn. Let's get some rope burn. Yeah. Blisters for one, please.
That may be Bishi rallying those men.
Side by side, we stand. And should one
man. Oh, is he on top? Where is he?
Continue. So wet your blades. Pray to Allah for his...
Oh, there he is.
For today, I see a great victory on the horizon.
What's up, bro?
Are you Bishi? I am with Nur. You knew him, yes?
I knew him. Last I saw, he was being chased from the city. Does he live?
Barely, but he is safe.
Stubborn bastard. What do I call you?
Basim.
Very well, Basim. Have you a blade other than that butter knife you carry? You may fancy yourself something bigger just now.
For what? Are you setting off to find Ali?
Not quite yet. These here are only half my men. The rest are being held at the harbor, further up the road.
There may be too few of us to wage an attack. If you want to save your men, our approach should be a cautious one. I will go quietly. Have these men lie in wait and escort those we free.
Your kind all think the same way. But it is a sound plan.
First little bit of assassin-y stuff.
How about a rousing tune?
Okay.
Up with you.
All right, let's rock and roll.
Not
welcome here. Go. Somewhere else.
Okay, I'm gonna go. I wanna get my R2.
You have no business here. Not welcome here. Go.
Like that. Yeah, baby. Can you pick up my what's it? Okay. There's the key master there. But he's got two guys with him. Let's see what we can do.
What is going on? Is this a joke? Wait, what?
Oh, yeah. Where's the other guy gone? Nah, you're good, bro. I don't need you. You're all right.
What's happening? Right.
Wait, just...
Nice. Well, I guess I'm somewhat silent. We'll call him when he gets closer to here. Just like that. Sorry, mate. He's just jumping over things. Where are the, Ooh, nice.
What do you see, Enkidu?
What's that? Well, what is it? What are you showing me? I didn't know what to do there. I I was trying to go. I was trying to go on top, but. See if we can get this geezer. Sick. Well, they just didn't care.
Get to the docks. Find Beshi.
A camel breaking wind is more interesting than your.
Hey,
he's a bad guy. Why are they worrying about? Why would they be worried?
Hey!
Oh my goodness.
Much.
I'm just gonna take some stuff. Oh God. There we go, some over there. Oh, they were good guys. Oh, hello. Where's the other? I'm not a murderer, I'm just saving people, man. You have no idea.
That is the last. I must regroup with them.
Yeah, that's it. Lose interest. I got bad minority or something? Hi.
You are a hound, Bathin.
I am only doing my part. Together, we will see the end of what ails the city.
Look no further than Al-Ghul, the man only spoken of and never seen.
What can you tell me about him?
He takes enemies of the Caliphate and makes them dig in the desert. Prisoners, rebels, laborers. In search of what? I do not know. These men were captured with Ali weeks ago, and were destined to perish beneath the sands.
Not Ali. He's been taken elsewhere. They marked and separated us. Ali was in another group. They wanted to question him about you and your friends.
K- Can you show me this marking?
What are you thinking?
Ali and Noor got close enough to El Ghul that he took notice. If we find Ali, he can lead us to El Ghul.
It is but one path. There may be another. I will go where these men were being sent to dig, and pose as a captive.
Are you mad?
Only
stubborn. Are you mad?
Here, take this.
What do I do with it?
It is a Hidma token. Those who understand its value will do what is in their power to help. I will send these men to regroup at the watermill on the northern outskirts. A rebel stronghold. You are welcome there.
Wafakak Allah.
Barak Allahu Fik.
Nice, we've made friends. Oh, hey guys, how's it going? Oh, nice. There's a chest over there. Who you discovered? Well, there is another chest in there. Well, that's his life ended. Them bodies gonna be stankin'.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's the chest, you cheeky bugger.
Yeah.
What? Oh, it's a secret budget. Of secret stuff. You just gotta put it in a little bit.
Yeah.
Whoa. Hey, whoa, whoa. Calm down, Basim. Calm down. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we just gotta keep on trying. Oh, look. It's a puzzle for people to use. Okay, we gotta go through that way then. And then we gotta use our big brain power. Just like that. Thank you, Ubisoft. Ooh, yeah. Alright, let's rock and roll. What have we got? We got time for one more. What kind of suit do we have now? Ooh. Nah, I like that. We'll stick with that for now. So we managed to investigate that one, which has unraveled another mystery. And it was separated from captives. Let's go to that one. I think we've got time for one more. I quite like the long video style because, you know, people want to sit down and chill out, watch some movies and relax. It's nice to just... What? I feel like I'm being judged by people. Oh. Am I being watched? Nobody knows anything. They are, they know me. See, when I was like an assassin,
this is the
I was
outpost Ali was taken to.
Let's get a nice view. Or try to at least. The hell? Just like that. What was that? Eavesdrop on the guards. But I wanted to listen to what you have to say about everything. Nope. Maybe we need to go all the way. Oh, do we need to eavesdrop down there? Is it those two?
I saw that before.
Oh, nice.
Are you and the scribe ever going to play nicely together?
Not likely. The man thinks he can let loose his tongue just because of his rank. If he gets in my way again, I will kill him myself.
And who will record the prisoners then? You? You cannot fasten your own braces, let alone write.
If it means we rid ourselves of his blithering, I will happily learn.
Well, where are these papers? Oh, they're down there. Nice. They're in the ledgings. Oh my goodness. Is there like anything for distractions? Maybe not. Oh no! I thought I was being sneaky, but I wasn't. Oh!
calm.
Why are they all freaking out? Oh, stop it. Oh, they're firing arrows? That's cheeky. Oh, they killed me heavily. Oh, I'm dead. Everybody, well, thank you all for watching. We're gonna cut it short here, simply because obviously it's getting on a bit. So don't forget to leave a like if you enjoyed, and leave a comment as well about what part of the series you enjoy the most. And if you're new, don't forget to subscribe as well. I'll catch you all soon. Thank you for watching.